But Inkly nonetheless, so we got our losers finals here. Winner semis rematch. I want to take game 5. We'll see if we get another close game. Or if one of these guys is gonna go off. Nice jab block. Drag down. Down smash. I get to the down smash. Pikachu time. Oh, the up throw thunder. A rare occurrence, but. Oh! Oh my god, the tech. Oh, what is happening? That was a crazy interaction. Just rollers him right in the face. Now let's match the re-grab though. Down a full stock, but not out. Big combo from Nadia though. Up there fair. Some off stage. Oh my god. And brings him down to the depths. Pikachu. That's like missing the tech. Can be a hard tech. Catch you off guard. Game 1, 2 Nadia. FD is the counter. Inkly does love this stage. Okay. The SD from Nadia. Oh, but he gets that. Good damage. Nadia's still in a good spot even after that SD. Oh, the upper. Pentek looking good this game. Gotta get some good damage on the stock though. Before he loses his, at least. At least. Oh, uh-oh. Tech in. F throw, just for the fans. Oh, catches the spot dodge in the dashback F smash. That crazy lingering hitbox. Nadia's still in this. Like really wants this game. This is his lucky break. The SD. Nadia wins this even with the SDW. Oh, but I think Nadia unshielded after the first hit. Benta gets it. Game two to Ben. Yeah, I feel like this is gonna be the matchup of the whole set, no question. Town and City is the pick. Similar to FD, but Ben's gonna have a little bit more trouble killing off the top. And Abe's gonna have more more ease killing off the side. F smash that one. And keeps it going. Block. Classic side beat. Rolls in. Perfect timing. I'm gonna be right back to fill my water bomb. Be dehydrated. And the first stock just gets off, and oh, and it's Ben taking it. The down tilts, oh my god. Gets the dash stack. Takes an ink bomb, but that's okay. Gets the stock. Here's the back ears. Oh, he lost a jump. Okay, he's fine. More back airs. Even more back airs from both sides. Oh, Oh my god! The bomb extending the hitbox. That looks so funny. Wow. That was huge for Nadia too. I feel like 80. Oh my god. Nadia going in right now. He does not get spiked. Well, that down pass, is that gonna take it on town? Yes, it will. Nadia takes game three, a crazy game. Oh, the Robin's coming out. The Robin has been helping him out to clutch out these game four, game five situations. It hasn't failed yet. I don't think it's lost a game this loser bracket.
3, 2, 1, go! Thunder. Arc fire.
Yep, back out of shield. We're gonna save Jack. With the F smash. Or is that down smash? I mean, that's down smash. I always hated Robin down smash in Smash 4. Such an annoying move. Like, why does the hitbox last forever and why is it so big? Arcfire is interesting against Pikachu. Oh, the snipe! What a snipe. Oh! Yeah. Got a little greedy. I think he could have upbeat, and it would have killed. He just got a little, like, as low as he could. I think he definitely could have got the upbeat. Messed with the timing a bit. Oh! The wall drop down it, but sends him back on stage. Not what Nadia wanted. The downer. Robin's looking like he's struggling here. Oh, super low. Yeah, goes for it again. Just get off me with that back there. Oh, the Ashback S-Smash almost takes it. That would have been huge. And now he's gonna be back, and the up throw thunder. Oh, that sends that way instead. Takes the set. He had a lot of thunders that set. 3-1 for Nadia. Benetech out of third.